giving us life. We appreciate you so very much. All of these songs and special dedications today are for you and dedicated to you by all the special people in our congregation, and we're going to be sharing that that love for each of you. Here's the first one, a favorite, written by Kenny Loggins.
Christopher Robin and I walked along under branches lit up by the moon, posing our questions to Al and Eeyore as our days disappeared all too soon. And I wandered much further today than I should, and I can't seem to find my way back to the woods. So help me if you can, I've got to get back to the house of Blue Corner by one. You'll be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky. So I sent him to ask of the owl if he's there, how to loosen a jar from the nose of a bear. So help me if you can, I've got to get back to the house of Blue Corner by one. You'll be surprised, there's so much to be done. Count all the bees in the hive, chase all the clouds from the sky, chase the clouds away, back to the days of Christopher Robin, back to the ways of Christopher Robin, back to the days of
moms out there. A happy Mother's Day to everybody. I am so glad everybody is here and tuned in. We are just so grateful that you've chosen to spend your afternoon with us here at SHM Online. I am going to pull up some very special videos. Hopefully you'll be able to hear them. If not, I will again be posting them for you. But in the meantime, here is a special message from someone very special in our community.
I learned so many important things from my mom about love and caring and kindness and respect. And I also learned from her a love of music and beautiful music when people make harmonies together as they sing. So Mom, this is dedicated to you from your California girl. This is a hard time, and I wish I could see you in person, and I can't wait till we can all be able to visit once more. So happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you. Happy Mother's Day to my mother-in-law, Betsy. Happy Mother's Day, everybody.
All the leaves are brown and the sky is gray. I've been for a walk on a winter's day. I'd be safe and warm if I was in LA.
How about a synagogue?
I passed along the way.
Mother's Day. Thank you for bringing Rabbi DiPaolo into this world so we can enjoy her and love
video
her that I will be sharing with you now from some very special people in our congregation.
Mother's Day, we love you so much and we can't thank you enough for all that you do.
Mother's Day is all about celebrating moms, and today we celebrate you. Thanks for all that you do. We love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you so much and I'm so grateful that we are as close as we are. You're my role model, my best friend, and you're always on my side. Thank you for supporting me through every single one of my dreams. I am so grateful that I get to call you Mom. Love you.
Hi, Mom.
Happy Mother's Day.
Hope you have a great day.
We are so grateful for all of our moms and everything that they have given to all of us and our community. Thank you so very much, and we are hoping you have such a beautiful Mother's Day. Here we have another video coming in right now, and this one is from another member of our staff, and we hope you enjoy.
Not only does it feel like yesterday since I was under your roof, and not only was it yesterday when I surprised you and saw you, but also now Rabbi Zive is going to play yesterday. Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you, John, our communications director. All of our staff members chose these beautiful songs to dedicate to their moms, and this one, this is for you, Beth. This is Yesterday by the Beatles. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow yesterday, it's
suddenly, why'd she have to go? I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, yesterday, suddenly, why'd she have to go? I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Another message coming in from one of our beautiful staff members. Our beautiful staff members. This one you will see right now.
The song that I think is most memorable on Mother's Day is Forever Young by Rod Stewart. The reason I love this song is because it is the song my mom gave to all of her girls, all four of us, and we each got a laminated card with the lyrics. I keep it close to my heart, always in my wallet, with the lyrics on it. And my mom is obsessed with Rod Stewart, but it is really important to me that I have these words with me because it helps guide me through life. And she always finds a special moment to give us the lyrics, and this was given to me on June 14th, 1996, which was my sixth grade graduation from elementary school. So, I love you, Mom. Sorry I can't be with you in Arizona. I hope you like the chocolates. Happy Mother's Day. Mwah!
This text comes from the priestly benediction. You may recognize it.
Good Lord be with you, down every road you roam. And may sunshine and happiness surround you when you're far from home. And may you grow to be proud, dignified and true. And do unto others you'd have done to you. And be courageous and be brave, and in my heart you'll always stay forever young, forever young, forever young. well. For all the wisdom of a lifetime, no one can ever tell. But whatever road you choose, I'm right behind you, win or lose, forever young. Sing with me, friends, forever young.
Mother's Day, Heather, and to your mom, happy Mother's Day to everybody out here. Happy Mother's Day. What do you say to Mommy?
Happy Mother's Day.
Hayden, why do you love Mommy?
Because she's the best mom, and she's the best one who takes care of me, and then she gives me hugs all the time, and she gives me hugs all the time.
Absolutely. She's such a wonderful mommy, right?
Yeah.
And she always inspires us to never stop believing. Don't stop believing, right?
Don't stop believing it.
Don't stop believing it. Melissa, we love you so much. Thank you for being such a wonderful mom to this little man right here. Thank you for reminding us, don't stop believing. So this song is dedicated to you. We also wish a happy Mother's Day to my mother-in-law, Sue, grandmother, Irene, and Jerry as well. So what do we say, Hayden? Happy Mother's Day to everyone.
Happy Mother's Day. Mwah. Mwah.
Yes, happy Mother's Day, my sweet Melissa. This is the song that I know you would like. So this here is Don't Stop Believin'. And I believe Karen Rose, you love this one too. So it can be for both of you. Let's do it. I know we know the words. Coming from some more very special members of our congregation.
To all the moms out there, thank you so much for all you do for us. We love you.
I'm thankful for my mom helping me with my schoolwork during this time.
Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. I just wanted to say Happy Mother's Day.
Hi, Mom. We want to thank you for, one, just being you, but also for being one of our biggest supporters and helping us whenever we need your help. We hope that we do a good job at making you feel special, and we hope that you have a wonderful Mother's Day, even though every day is Mother's Day.
We love you, Mom.
Yes, our members, our teens, they certainly love their moms, and we love you too. We hope that even if you're not watching this live, you're able to share it and do all of that. Please feel free to click the share button either on your phone or everywhere else so everybody can see this wonderful, the wonderful messages that are coming in from our members and our staff in dedication to the wonderful moms out there. We have one more main video, and this is to my wonderful mother. So, Mom, this is for you. Hi, Mom. Happy Mother's Day. You're really the best mom anybody could ever hope for. You have taught me to be kind. You have taught me to be caring. You have taught me to make family my number one priority. I am so grateful for all the lessons and wonderful things that you have taught me, and I'm even more lucky to call you one of my closest friends. I love that we talk so often. I love that we get to do so many fun things, and one of the fun things that I remember, completely memorable, was when you and I went to go see Frankie Valli and the Four Seasons together. And that was such a blast. Even though we may be past his prime, it was still an incredible night. So I know you love this song, Can't Take My Eyes Off You by Frankie Valli. This one's for you. Happy Mother's Day. Love you. Mwah. All right. Can't Take My Eyes Off You. Let's sing that one together. I know we all know the words, so let's sing. Da 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 da. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You've been like heaven to touch. I want to hold you so much. And long last love has arrived. And I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Pardon the way that I stare. There's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. So if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you.
Trust in me when I say
You're just too good to be true. That one's for you, Mom, sending so much love your way. I hope you enjoyed it. Love, Frankie Valley. No, I am not leaving our congregation to go join the cast of the Jersey Boys, but, you know, we're just having a good time here. Yes, that song is so hard to sing. That is true. They are all hard to sing. But I hope you're singing just like I am at home. We have just a couple more things, so bear with us. We hope you are having a very, very, very special Mother's Day. I love you too, Mom. Thank you. We hope you are having fun, and we'll share this song session with all the other mothers out there. We are having a blast. So we're going to do just three more things today. Two songs and a slideshow for all of our members to see. And because I started a little bit late, we'll just run a little bit more. So my friends, I know that Cookie just requested a little bit of Hallelujah. So we will definitely play a little bit of Hallelujah for you and bring some love to your family as well on this special Mother's Day. This is Hallelujah by Leonard Cohen. I heard there was a secret chord Dave played and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care for me. Like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah. Faith is strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair. And from your lips she drew the Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah, 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 Hallelujah. Oh. Cookie, Abby, that is for you, sending lots of love. Happy Mother's Day to all of you. This is our last slideshow right here. This is from photos that we have had at Shir Hamaalot, photos that you have sent to me. You're going to see some old pictures and some new pictures. And we hope you sincerely enjoy, but this is dedicated to all of our wonderful mothers out there. We love you and appreciate you. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed some of those oldies and new pictures as well. Thank you to those of you who, at the very last minute, sent those in to me. I am very, very appreciative. For all the mothers out there, you are what we would call an Eshet Chayil, a true woman of valor. We know that both out in the workplace, in the home, and everything in between, you work so hard to make us, your children, your grandchildren, your nieces, your nephews, your foster kids, anybody you can think of, the very best that they can be. And you do it with pride, and you do it with a smile, and yes, you do it with some chaos in your life, but that's what makes each of you extraordinary. Because all of us are walking out of there. I know I walked out into my life knowing that my mom will be there for me at any time. And I hope you feel that exact same way. So moms, we dedicate this final song to you, recognizing that we know you're there. And at the same time, I'll be there too. This is I'll Be There by the Jackson 5. You and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation back. Where there is love, I'll be there. I'll reach out my hand to you. I'll have faith in all you do. Just call my name, and I'll be there. I'll be there to comfort you. Build my world of dreams around you. I'm so glad that I found you. I'll be there with a love so strong. I'll be your strength. I'll keep holding. Let me fill your heart with joy and laughter. Togetherness, well, that's all that I'm after. Wherever you need me, I'll be there. I'll be there to protect you with an unselfish love. I'll respect. Find someone new. I know they better be good to you. 'Cause if he doesn't, I'll be there. Let's sing together. Don't you know, baby? Yeah, I'll be there. There for us anytime. We wish all of you a very happy Mother's Day. I'll be posting all of the videos that I made onto Facebook so you'll be able to see them all and see these wishes and special dedications from your clergy and staff at SHM, as well as many of the members that have brought us blessings as well. But for now, enjoy the rest of your Mother's Day. We love you all so, so, so very much. Mwah! Shavua Tov and Happy Mother's Day.